I think that the athletes in today's world, their personalities are often as big as their contracts. And, you know, when you're 9 years old and you've got 25,000 Instagram followers, then things like that happen. And that's a natural byproduct of technology. Those are the things, the variables that we like to say that are beyond our control. And I think there needs to be a baseline from a mental skills perspective of what's being taught, but that norm has been so saturated for the last 30 years. There's really nothing new. We at Mindful Athlete Training, we call them modern mental skills, which is the application of traditional mental skills in a modern way, encouraging moments like attentional shift, the demands of being more mindful or being more present, that's wrapped into a functional activity that's going to encourage the athletes to do. So now you can apply a mental skill while being physical. And that's the marriage that we're looking for. It's the relationship between mental skills and physical skills that I think back to the holistic aspect of where things are going, what the future looks like. We've had a lot of people stop in the last couple of days, even last year, which had a big reason as to why we wanted to return to Sabre. What we are doing is the future. There's no doubt about that. It's really just a question of how technology, which I have no problem saying is beyond my pay grade, because there are aspects of technology that are going to continue to allow me to infuse in 2 years what we started with in the winter meetings and what we have now. My two associates that are with me here today, we all kind of laughed. We've reduced our equipment by 2/3 in 2 years. Of the things that we actually need to implement what we call the mobile mind gym. So we can take it now place to place, and the relationship between all of this and how it impacts player development, I think it needs to be talked about more open, more frequently with the diversity of perspective to get more creative thoughts about this topic out in the open.